5 minutes left before we get to eat dinner or whatever. And I've been starving right now. I'm tripping out. It was too. We didn't eat lunch or anything. I didn't even eat breakfast. What the hell is this? I'm going like
zoo animals.
I'm going like 7 to 8 hours of no food. Dude, shut up. He has a pop tart in his back. But he didn't even tell. He didn't forget. Dude, this is fucked up. Yo. It doesn't help us, because that's a scroll.
I'm forgetting.
So we're waiting for the light well right now.
5 minutes, right? That's downtown Tempe.
Oh yeah. Okay, here we go. Here's the camera right here.
Downtown Tempe, right? That's where we're going?
Yeah, so
it's 25 minutes.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are we going to...
Well, I don't know, is that downtown Tempe?
I think that's a little further.
Well, it's Mesa. Mesa's way the
airport
fuck
shuttle
over here
somewhere.
Airport's
over
airport
here.
Shuttle's like right, yeah, right there.
Dude, it's gonna be fucking 25
what
minutes.
Do
calm down, we have time. He's panicking.
You don't even dude, like basketball.
I don't care, I wanna see it. I paid for this.
No, you didn't.
Okay, but what if I did?
You paid for DECA. The ticket was free.
Hey, you can't take 25 minutes.
Yeah, so 25 minutes. From there.
From here.
And to there.
To there.
No, that's what
so,
we
have to go. You don't have to. We should get off right here.
And if we leave at 6:40, it's going to be...
So. Alright, so right now, we are in Tempe, right? Tempe.
Wait, slow down.
I'm walking.
Trying to get
up. We're in Tempe. Right, we're going to Fat Burger right now to get a Fat Burger like Ice Cube. Yeah. Alright, we're getting some fat fries. And some fat shakes. Some fat drinks. Fat Burger. Yeah, because we're starving here. We didn't eat breakfast or lunch, and now this is technically dinner, I guess. Whatever. Fat burger is gonna clog our arteries.
Oh, yeah.
Little fat burger. Okay, where is it?
Hey, look, I went to the
fuck were you guys running?
Because we're trying to get ahead of everyone.
Guys are trying to catch up.
Okay, so we're going to Fat Burger. Where is it? Is it on the left or the right?
On the right.
On the right side of the west side? So, yeah. Alright, so changing plans. We're not going to Fat Burger anymore. We changed our mind because we realized there was a Hooters right there. Alright, so we're gonna go head over there. And it's weird because Francisco wanted to go to Hooters, right? And he was like, is there a Hooters? And Zach like, no, there isn't. And he's like, oh, you lied. And we're like, what?
It came out of nowhere.
You. We're going to Hooters now, so I'm gonna.
How much?
McDonald's.
Two? That's all you got?
Yeah.
We're going to Hooters. We are at Hooters.
This is my first time, so hey. You got a lot here, right?
Well, I don't know. Is this a restaurant? Alright, so we are here at Hooters again. And we are looking
Zach
at the menu right now.
Zach's here too.
And we have the
Zach
Western
here.
Barbecue burger right here. That looks pretty good.
Zach's
who cares
here
about Fat Burger? What do you got? That, right?
So
yeah.
I found it.
Yeah. Some people said it wasn't here.
Yeah.
And there's Arthur over there. He's looks scared. And I'm just happy to be here.
I bet you are.
So yeah, let's get some food. Alright, so we just left Hooters right now. It was pretty great, right?
Yeah.
Like, that burger was pretty good. It had some bacon on it, and some onion rings, and some meat, and some buns. And, and yeah, it was cool. And then when we all paid, me and Zach gave our credit card, right? Yeah, Francisco gave cash, and then Arthur gave his mini credit card.
And he's like, I got a mini one.
And yeah, it was pretty cool.
Now he said, mine's a mini.
Yeah, so then everyone started laughing.
Yeah.
Is that Tim?
Doesn't mean anything.
I think it was a pity laugh.
Yeah, we're pretty sure the wait. Okay, I'll censor that out. But I hope I remember.
You'll play some music over it.
But it was pretty cool. I like the bartender though.
Yeah, me too. She was hot. I wanted a banger.
So we're gonna come back here like every day for the rest of our life.
I'm just kidding, I don't want a banger, I have a girlfriend.
Yeah. Okay, so Zach made us run, even though we're here, but the train's late.
Because the train left when we were leaving Hooters.
Probably, sure, sure, which means we could have stayed there.
You're a liar. Okay.
But
a
you
liar
made us leave. I wasn't ready to leave. And, oh yeah, he was going to show the waitress a magic trick.
I was going to show the waitress a magic with my cards.
But he forgot to write now when I told him.
Yeah, I forgot. I'm a bad person, right? Blame it all on me.
So we were going to go back and get some yogurt because the light rail's not here, right? But I was like, hey, let's get some strawberry daiquiris
I want one too, and Roger's going to pay for it, and I'm going to pay for it.
So yeah, we're going to go get some of those, right? We're going to probably get like 5 of them and keep them coming.
That's pretty gay.
But, you know what's up, right? I don't know what else to say.
Look at me. Wait for me to get touched. Oh, I didn't get touched in the butt, damn.
Yep, that's Zach.
Hey.
And we are at the Suns game. We're in the fourth quarter, but I forgot to start at the first. Yeah, here we go. We're winning right now. We're winning 75-66.
Oh, damn,
yeah. Yeah, we're winning 75-66. There's 7 minutes left on the clock. So, watch us lose in the last second, but I don't know. We shall see.
Oh!
good.
Are you gonna go?
How'd you get up here? Alright, so we won. We're heading down the escalator. The escalator, which is like the longest escalator of your life. Your life, man.
Life.
Look how long this escalator.
Look, there's Nash.
Escalator. It's so long. I don't know, I think it was longer going up. But going down, it's not that long.
Yeah, yeah. Hi, Roger. I was sliding down the rails.
Yeah, you slid down this too.
Yeah, I was sliding down this too. But not right now, though.
Yeah, he's too chicken to do it now. There's too many people.
Yeah, I'll kick him in the head.
No balls.